I was talking with PixelByPixel today about it. And I was like, to be fair, I'm in the minority because I don't actually care. Oh my goodness, Pixel, I'm not ready. Hold on, wait, everyone stop. Oh my god, stop everything. PixelByPixel, wait a minute, we're not ready. Hold on, we gotta do this over again. Wait, stop joining. Oh god. We have to up our limit here. Hold on, we're still in the warm-up rounds. This is too early for this. 1,000, let's do it. Fuck yeah. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. Thank you, PixelByPixel. You are a marvel and a wonder. God to us Marvel streamers. For sure. Ladies and gentlemen, we're just in a warm-up round right now, so forgive me. I'm not quite ready to go yet. Make sure I join the race. Spoo! Always good to see you. Who else do we got here? Do I recognize anyone else? No Masters, No Rules. An excellent map designer. Coffee Hutchins. They stop in every once in a while. I think everyone else is new. Captain Cereal Bowl, good to see you. Happy fun times. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we are on the second warm-up round of the evening, and we have 51 racers, apparently. All the players looking to get down into the center of the Vortex Orbiter. Will they be able to come out in first place and come out down to the second of the point of no return? Looks like at the front line, we have no-tacular. Oh, God, this is going to be awful. Ethel, Ballgamer, and Pepper Lola all getting through in that first place position. Chai trying to get in that second lead in that middle of the peloton. The other players from that tight peloton as they circle in on the point of no return. Here come the players out of the photo now. It's going to be Ethel in first place, Pepper Lola in second. It looks like Doctor in third. Ballgamer for Chai in fifth. It looks like Chucky in 6th, Fistosaurus, I remember you from the stream, in 7th place, and all the other players are coming out into the helix. Looks like Nuntuckler was blasted out by one of the rally pins, and they're not going to be able to finish out the race as all the players are making their way down through this helix and into the rest of the course. What is on the rest of this course? Not much. All right, so there we go. Roof Saber going out of the course. Not going to be able to finish either. So Ethel holding first place for now as they come around into the bend, into the next set of rally pins. Looks like Pepper Lola in 2nd. Then we got Chucky in 3rd. And then we have all the other players coming up in that peloton. Ballgamer, Chai, Fistosaurus at the front of the peloton with Tucker and V not too far behind. Ahmed leading the peloton as they come on the largest group, and it looks like we got Speed and Sir Wolfie in the very back. Pebble now in first place, as I think Ethel and Aminasan. Aminasan? I have no idea. Gets eliminated. There goes Jason. Let's also get eliminated. Badgie also gets eliminated there as they hit the Rammy pit. And now Ballgamer Fistosaurus trying to hold first place. And they go down into the Rammy pins. Pebble taking a blast off the pin, trying to skip ahead on the course, but it looks like they're going to overshoot the landing. And they're not going to be able to. Scotland Serenity. Hats off to you. I'm half Scottish. I much appreciate the name, but sadly not going to finish out this race, but it's okay. Just the warm-up rounds. Nothing to worry about here. Ballgamer, hold on. First place as they come around to this. Helix trying to stay right ahead of the other players. Fistosaurus right behind in 2nd. Chiquita in 3rd. Thrucker in 4th. Milola in 5th. And it looks like Stillbar in 6th place. All coming down to the center line. Ballbar past the last settings. And it looks like Ballgamer has done it, ladies and gentlemen. First place finisher Ballbar. Look how Fistosaurus in 2nd. Looks like Chiquita trying to overtake Tucker right in the last second here. Thrucker has a little bit of trouble getting through those right pins. And Chiquita is going to finish in 3rd. Thrucker 4th. Milola in 5th. Or 6th, excuse me. Stillbar in 7th. Or 6th. No, it was right the first time. Enzo in 7th. There we have Ahmed and the other players coming up in that peloton, and all the players coming through. Spoo in the middle of the pack, Chesavillas in the middle of the pack, Sir Simplot, I remember you from the stream before. It looks like we got Panza coming around in the back of the line, trying to lead ahead of Brizo. What is that name? Brizoshi and Lady Gigi coming around to the fun. It looks like Adrian, Captain Cerebro, gonna be finishing out in the back of the peloton there, and we just have just Raftnix and Tiara Spark bringing up the rear with 25 seconds left on the clock. My brain doesn't even work anymore. Just Raftnix coming down in the final slide, trying to get past the last two set of the Rammy pins. Look, they're gonna off to the right-hand side and finish it out in 32nd place. And it looks like Tiara Spark was eliminated right at the end. So that's going to do it, ladies and gentlemen. Ballgamer has the first place position. In the 5th pass now, we have Captain Cereball making their way down into that booster. Mr. G shut up full in 2nd place. Biggie still in 3rd. Making their way down into this booster. Captain Cereball going across the bogus. How are they fair across the bogus? Looks like they've got a straight shot through the center. Not going to stop for a moment. Mr. G shut up full stumbled a little bit there, and that's going to cost them some time, but they're still holding 2nd place. Biggie in 3rd. Looks like Tomato leading the pack in 4th place. And Nebula in the back of the pack trying to make a move here. Number 2 on the leaderboard might still have some tricks up their sleeve, so keep your eyes on them as they go through the rest of this course. Captain Cereball holding that first place position. They go across the bogus on the left hand side, but losing a little bit of ground. And Mr. G's closing the gap in 2nd place. Biggie in 3rd. Looks like Tomato 4th, Davey Seaman 5th, Tony H. Mack in 6th, and Nebula is making their move on the right-hand side. I told you to watch out for him. Looks like Dorian, Poe, and Jimmy both blasted out by those pins on that 5th pass, and they are not going to be able to finish out this race. And here comes Captain Cereal Bowl through on the left-hand side of the level 1 steep, but they can't make it. Mr. T trying to get through on that hole on the left-hand side, can't make it either. And here comes the other players from behind. Mr. T's going to be able to get out, but no speed. Biggie, perfect timing through that level 1 steep on the right-hand side, right in the first place. But the other players are starting to jumble up, and now it's neck and neck with three players. Biggie, Mr. Shut Up Fool, and Captain Cereal Bowl trying to make their way through these ramming pins. Will they get through the force cubes, or will they get eliminated? Mr. T shut up to around right inside. Perfect timing. And Mr. T shut up full takes the victory with an excellent line on the left hand side. Big in 2nd place. And it looks like I forget who it was. Trapped up back in third. It's going to be Pepper Lola getting through on the right-hand side. Jorbs trying to get through on the right-hand side in fourth place. Thursos in fifth, or Stibar in fifth, excuse me. Thursos in sixth. Potter Pete in seventh. Chidin in eighth. Via ninth. Deuce in tenth place. Jiggy finally getting across with a pretty good placement. There goes the Peloton across the line as the Force Keeps finally break the break. There we got Jason Ventures, Tim Reaper bringing it up in the middle of the backpack. And it looks like Noctacular and Old Ben Smoke and making their way across the line in 41st and 42nd place. Ivan Chug in 43rd. It looks like Ice Cold Wolf in 44th. Making their way down the line. No player limited by the Wall of Death. And a very good race by all. But it's going to be Mr. T. Shut Up Fool with a new record time with that amazing run through that level one, Steve. 2 minutes and 31 seconds. Let's get that on the board. Making a good line here as they come across in that first 10 racers out into the barrel of doom. But Davis is going to be the first one across. Darius Park was eliminated. Here comes Davis right through all four hammers. No fear whatsoever. Right to the center. Hitting the boosters. Climbing down into the boost or into the rotating shuttlecock. It looks like Ice Cold Wolf is going to overtake with a much better line. Coming down with a lot of speed. Got to be careful as they go across. Skipping ahead down to the new nightmare. Out into the beat. Into the cheese. I'm going to get. And I don't believe my eyes, ladies and gentlemen. Ice Cold Wolf absolutely crushing it on that course. Straight through three obstacles and across the cheese. I'm going to get in the divide. Into first place for a new record time. And only about 15 seconds behind the global record. How about Kidori Poe? Not going to be fishing out. But Ice Cold Wolf has done it, ladies and gentlemen. A new record time. An absolutely phenomenal performance here on the course, number 97 on the leaderboard, showing everybody how it's done. Nice. Mr. T trying to get that early stop, but it looks like Biggie's going to make the move here as they go down into the first booster with a pretty good lead, but can they get past the Force Keeps? No, they slam right into it. Do over going to right blast right through. It looks like the other players are trying to get through. Mr. T overshooting. They're going to be eliminated. Furball's coming down to the booster into the third pan of Force Keeps, or second pan of Force Keeps, excuse me, as all the players try to catch up from behind. Woody, Rich, and Final Nightmare being eliminated. Yusuf and Chesney also eliminated. Do try to hold first place, but Frusha Bonnie screaming up ahead into first place as they go to the third pan of Force Keeps, trying to get through it. It looks like they've pushed Do into the first. Keeps and Frusciabonde overtaking now in fourth place, blasting through with a wild line, trying to stick the landing, but they've overshot it. And they're going to be eliminated, but a valiant effort from Frusciabonde. Spoontree now in first place, they make their way across, but they've been eliminated as well. George's going to get blasted out the right side, they're not going to be able to make it. Zia and Tomato not going to be eliminated here. Biggie getting eliminated. All the big players are getting eliminated here, and it doesn't look like anyone's even able to get past that third band of Force Keeps. Sakuragi trying to find their way through. It looks like they finally found their line coming out of the fourth band of Force Keeps, stopping themselves up at the top of the court. And it looks like Forgeball is trying to get through on the left hand side. It looks like they're going to hit that booster into the fifth band of Force Keeps and try to retake the lead as they go down into the rest of the track. Furball's through on the right inside, hitting those Force Keeps. Looks like Jackie going to be, or Cheeky going to be holding in second place. Sakuragi in third, Iron Cross in fourth, Pinball in fifth, Tierra Spark in sixth place, all trying to get down into the fourth pan of Force Keeps here, or fifth pan of Force Keeps, and trying to catch up. And it looks like Doover's taking over the Force Keep there, right into the second, first of the sand. Oh my goodness, Doover right up into the third pair of Force Keeps, almost getting around the debris, but going to be stopped up eventually here. And now all the players have a chance to catch up from behind, but they have got a lot of catching up to do. Iron not going to be able to hold on. They're going to be eliminated. Harvith already up to the first pair of Force Keeps. Furwell's going to try to boost their way around. Can they get it? No, they get trapped in the debris. Looks like Doover's finally free to the last line of Force Keeps. Can they get around it? No, they can't. And now the other players have got to find a way around that last pair of Force Keeps. CMG Silas trying to bust through, but they're going to get through on the left hand side. All the players shut up, and I think Doover has secured the victory, ladies and gentlemen. Pinball trying to get through. Cheeky trying to get through. Tierra Spark trying to get through, but all trapped up by the debris. And I think the debris is about to clear for Do-Over, and they're going to have the first place finish with no contest. And Do-Over has done it, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful line on that last three pairs of Force Keeps into first place, and a well-earned victory there. CMG Silent's going to get through on the second place, having avoided the other pair of Force Keeps. Furwall is ahead of the other players with a huge last-minute finish here, and it's going to be a very tight race. We're going to have to check the leaderboard. Do-Over in first place, a minute and 51 seconds. CMG Silent's going to be 3 seconds behind in second place. Furwall's 3 seconds behind in third place. Sakuragi, six jiffies behind in fourth place. Tierra Spark, two jiffies behind in fifth place. Exactly tied with Cheeky to the thousandth of a second. Harbeth in a respectable seventh place finish, 2/1000ths of a second behind the two tied players. And Pinball Wizard going to be three jiffies behind in eighth place. All other players, no contest. Ladies and gentlemen, Rusty Remnant from Season 4, 40 races on the track. Average run time, 4 and 4.5 minutes. If I don't make it through this race, tell all my viewers I love them. And don't let my family know how I went. They won't understand. Ladies and gentlemen, all the players are coming down through that vertical pinball bar. It looks like Pepper Lower, Life Up High, coming through those first-wing positions. Pepper Lower on the right-hand side, Life Up High on the right-hand side. It looks like we got Chine, A-side, Boss Ryutsu, out through. It looks like Killspring Maniac leading the center track with Amok and Tierra Spark right behind. And then we have Shut Up Fool and It's Your Boy Shrobs coming through into this merger here. And lots of players are getting tripped up on these pistons trying to get through on that divide. And it looks like Chine on the left-hand side is going to be in first place. And it looks like It's Your Boy Shrobs trying to take on Mr. T on the right-hand side. And who is in that lead position in the center track? And it is still Killspring Maniac trying to hold it all together. But it's all going to come down to how they managed to navigate on this Wing Chun Dojo Dummies. All the players are trying to get through. Looks like Asa has the first lead, and there goes the buck right through the center on the right-hand side, right into the lead as they go up into the elevator in first place. Number six on the leaderboard, and they are going to have a pretty good position, but they have got to keep their wits about them. Any fumbling whatsoever is going to let the other players catch up from behind. F. Bellek and Asa, now free of the Virgin Curse, looking to make a name for themselves on this track, and what a name they're going to have because I don't even know how to pronounce them. All trying to get through as they go into the divide amok on the right, left-hand inside track in first place on the biggie on the left inside, or yeah, left inside track, and on the right-hand track, we got dudes trying to get through, and we have a lot of players making their way through the metal twisted toothpicks, trying to get down to the merger area as quickly as possible, down into the bingo ball. And Amok is going to hold that first place position for now, but it all could change in this bingo ball. F. Bellek is going to be in second place, Biggie in third. It looks like Tierra Spark in fourth, but they're trying to close the gap here as they overtake the other players coming down into the bingo ball. Tierra Spark hits second, F. Bellek in third, Biggie and Asa all trying to get through. Mr. T, Shut Up Fool, Brassquad all getting down center. It looks like Asa went straight through the bingo ball. No, not even going through into the obstacle. Just in and out, not even touching the obstacle whatsoever. And they're going to have a huge lead now as they go down to the dishwasher on the right-hand side. Trying to get through that hole, but it looks like they've gone right through it. And Asa is not letting it go, ladies and gentlemen. They are absolutely determined to make a name for themselves here. Spoontree, welcome back to the stream. Good to see you. Asa trying to get through on the left-hand side of the oxbow with a beautiful empty of those pisses. And Asa just cannot be stopped. Finally free the Virgin Curse. And they are taking on the record time with a huge lead now. Almost a full helix on that record time. And Asa is doing phenomenally. Biggie in second place. Looks like Tony H and Killspree Manic having a little bit of trouble with these pisses on this oxbow. Dorian Poe gonna overtake the other players, but Killspeed Manic finally find their momentum. It's gonna hold third place as they go around Dorian Poe in fourth, Cheeky in fifth, Tony H in sixth place. It looks like all the players are starting to chumble up here, and the peloton still trying to get through that dishwasher, but all eyes are on Asa trying to get down on the booster on the right hand side. They've hit the express lane, and I don't think Asa can be stopped, ladies and gentlemen. The only thing left they have to fear is this cheese obliterator on the last part of the stretch. And Asa is doing absolutely outstanding. I can't believe my eyes. We might even be on track for a global record time. Asa on the top track, trying to hold that first place position and try to go for that record time and the global record. Killstreak Manic through on the left-hand side in second place. Looks like Dorian Poe trying to get through on the third place. All the other players go to the zone, falling out of the map, unfortunately. Asa stuck the landing, coming down on the bottom track, trying to get through the cheese, but again, they're stopped up in the middle. This could be trouble, ladies and gentlemen. Asa trying to get through. They only have 9 seconds to take on that global record. I don't think they're going to be able to make it as they keep getting tripped up on these pistons, but they've made it across, and I think Asa has secured a first place victory and a new record time on this course if they can just keep it together on the cheese grater. Asa coming down on the cheese grater, coming through on the right-hand side, Notacular falling out of the map. Killspree Maniac still holding second for now, but Cheeky and F. Bellek trying to get through, but they've fallen out, and Asa across the line into the wind bin in first place and a new record time, and I'm still not going to breathe because there's more race to go. I have a joking team reaper, happy to lady Sakuragi also falling out of the map as they come across that divide. It looks like Tony H is coming around ahead of Killspree Maniac in second place, making it across that cheese blender here through the cheese grater on the right hand side, and Tony H is going right through the center with a beautiful line, and they cannot be stopped, and Tony H is going to take that second place position. Killspree Maniac still having trouble trying to hold on to third, but it looks like a buck is coming up from behind. Number six and number 11, putting it all here on the last line, and Killspree Maniac just barely holds on to that third place position with the buck right behind him, fourth place. Old Ben Spoken coming around in fifth, Tiara Spoken sixth, looking to Dorian Bale in seventh, Navy CB trying to hold eighth place as Mr. T, CMG, and Biggie all trying to get through. It looks like it's going to be Navy CB in eighth place, Biggie in ninth, CMG just barely outdone for 10th place, and now the other players are coming across with that huge meltdown across the line. Ice Cold Wolf and Badgie trying to get across the cheese grater. It looks like Iron Cross or Wooden Cross trying to get through that cheese grater. Thirstos is also trying to get through. Skills well behind in the back of the pack. And it looks like we have Jason Adventures, Tucker, Deuce, Boss, Ryusu, and Ahmed trying to get through that dishwasher on the bottom track. And he's like, Yusuf Ali, what is going on here, my friend? Trying to get through that helix, having a world of trouble on this course. Only 55 seconds left on the clock. Looks like Thirstos is not able to find the exit, and Skills looking to overtake right in the last second, but I think Thirstos is trying to get... No, Thirstos can't hold it together, and Skills is going to overtake as they go across the line, and there goes Thirstos finishing it out as well. Dude's trying to get across his cheese together, but having a little trouble as they find their way down to the exit. Looks like they finally got it together as they go down, and I think they're in 24th position. Boss Rizzo in 25th, Ahmed in 26th. No, yes, no, 25th. I was wrong. Whatever, doesn't matter. Dude's coming across the line. Gonna be in that 26th position. Boss Rizzo trying to finish out in 27th. Ahmed trying to finish in 28th. Yusuf Ali going to be falling out of the map on that transover. And Tucker still having a little bit of trouble as they go across the cheeseburger on the left-hand side, but a beautiful line closing out the gap. Only 18 seconds left on the clock, but they are determined to finish this race. Ahmed having a little bit of trouble at the end of the cheese grater, but they're going to be able to cross the line in 27th place. And Tucker going to be finishing it out in 28th. And that is going to do it, ladies and gentlemen. Asa, I hope I'm saying your name correctly, in first place with a new record time, 3 minutes and 11 seconds. I'm going to go collapse on the floor over there. We'll be back after this short break. Ladies and gentlemen, Fushapante and I live together.
She was the one feeding me grapes 2 weeks ago. We're kind of a thing. Rogue Force, mind blown. Stink Floyd, I knew it. That's it. That's the big reveal. Surprise! Secret 5 months in the making. Ayame feels betrayed. I thought we had something special! What have I done? Slumbadian. I mean, yes and no. Okay? let's not talk about that on Twitch. That's a different stream.